My name is Eve Harrison. I've written the piece called Alveolar Ridge. And here's Jason Singh, who also has been collaborating on this project. Come and sit. Come and chat to us. It feels a bit weird, just me. Yeah, I've written this piece called Alveolar Ridge, which is actually a collaboration between myself, Jason Singh, and Phoenix Clarinet Quartet. We're performing tonight, and we're just doing our last sound check. It's been a really exciting project. We've been trying to work out all the simulations of voice and clarinet, that's articulation and breath, and really looking into how we can translate some Indian rhythms for these different instruments, which has created such an interesting and incredible effect. I couldn't have hoped for better, so really looking forward to the performance tonight.
Yeah, it's a really new piece for me, a new way of working, because it's kind of looking at Indian rhythms, clarinets, beatboxing, technology, and all the relationships between them things.
It's about articulation, so finding the ways that Jason uses his mouth, his body, to articulate notes, and the way that the clarinets do that, whether that's key clicks, whether that's tonguing, whether that's fluttering their tongue, or all sorts of things. And the alveolar ridge is the area inside the mouth which articulates most consonants, so that's where the title comes from.
One of the things I really love about this piece is the way that it explores the relationships between clarinet and beatboxing. And there's so many things that I've been sort of, that my mind's been opened up to since working with the quartet, as to how they play certain notes and how they create certain phrasings. It's exactly the same as like when you're making certain snare drums, hi-hat patterns, bass sounds. And really what it's done is it's kind of now made me want to think about experimenting more with orchestras and quartets and I'm really excited about it. It's really looking forward to
Thank you. Thank you. I just heard a live set from Jason Singh of the Anthony Burgess Foundation in Manchester. It really blew my head off. It's like nothing I've ever heard before, in a very good way.
Really brilliant, really good, yeah. Fabulous experience and a fabulous noise.
I don't know how his tongue moves that fast, frankly. Absolutely excellent, really good. That guy is amazingly talented.
Well, yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was really great to see such a intellectual approach to the beatboxing side of things, especially obviously the grooves are completely tight as a drum, but it was really nice to see him play with the quartet and to, you know, forge a new sort of path in the solo beatboxing thing. I mean, I don't know that much about that whole world, but you know, what I saw tonight, I was very impressed.
Really enjoyed all the performances, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Everyone was absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
What's the voice guy called? Jason?
I don't know, I can't remember.
Fantastic.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Control is, yeah, unbelievable.
Yeah.
It was all amazing, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
That good?
Albino Mosquito.